I never know where
it's
to
over
look.
There.
There it is over there. Hi.
Hey, it's time to meet our new Facebook furball of the week.
That's right. We have River. You've got to meet River. You're going to fall in love like we did.
River. He's about 1.5 to 2 years old from Atlanta, Georgia. He was found with an embedded collar. He had to have it surgically removed. He's doing well now, has not impacted any of his like internal organs, but he will have a scar. He likes dogs. He likes cats. He's done with his heartworm treatment. He's completely healthy. He loves to play in the yard. He loves to snuggle. Whatever you want, he wants. He's just a happy-go-lucky boy.
I think that
he just goes with the flow. You know, whatever you're up for doing, he's up for doing. You know, you want to go for a run, he will. You want to watch a movie, he'll just lay right on top of you. So I think that he just wants to be part of somebody's life that way. So River is just a little snuggle buddy, you know. He likes to just kind of snuggle and melt into you. And if he has any dog friends, he will just stack right on top and make that literal dog pile that they say and just sit there like chew on a bone with his little dog friends. So the perfect home for River could be somebody with dogs, somebody with cats, somebody with kids, somebody who likes to run or play in the yard and snuggle. So really there's a lot of options out there for him. He's such a good dog. Any home would really be a good fit for him.
All right, so listen, you want to take River home and give River a forever home? We've got all the information for you. Where do you go?
Go to theferalcompanion.org. Yeah.